So Tucker, Dave Tucker. I work for Brennan Security Limited.
So where were you when the fire started?
Over at Gunner Street. This isn't the only site I patrol.
Oh, so you didn't witness anything?
No. Unfortunately, my boss is going to flip when he hears about this.
Your boss is?
It's James Lynch at Brennan Security. Look, I'm clocking off. I've been on all night, but he'll confirm my patrol times.
That's weird.
Well, if he'd been around an hour ago, I reckon he'd have caught them in the act.
Mitch Hooper, I'm the ground worker here.
Oh, you called the fire in?
Yeah.
Right, so how are you so sure it wasn't an accident?
Because the fire's not the half of it. Just see what they've done to the drain. Cement in the trap. No way is that coming out. That's the same story over here. And I can't see how that got there accidentally either. Can you? This is cabin.
No, sorry, there have been a few other incidents as well, look.
Whoever poured cement into these traps so they didn't want any building work going on in a hurry. Well, I used to do a bit of labouring back in the day.
Oh, good lad. Mitch Hooper. Safe road worker.
All right. Mr. Hooper, you called us in, did you? Yeah. The first on site this morning. Seen your boss?
Travis? Nah. Maybe he was knocking them back pretty hard in the pub last night. Might still be in bed.
Oh, his mobile phone's still in.
Oi! Quick, up here!
Travis Bell.